moment. Kings can't do anything with it though as Clayton Keller up ice, right side, lots of room for Schmaltz. Keller to the net and he scores! Clayton Keller and Nick Schmaltz hook up for the game's first goal.
Beautiful. Schmaltz gains the line and he returns it. And Keller beats his man to the net right here. Looked like the LA Kings were in decent position. He gets by Kopitar because he's got the speed. Kopitar relatively standing still. Oh, he chokes up on the stick too.